Well, while the case is not necessarily any closer to being solved today, News 9 learned significant new developments in the Tammy Belanger case that just might solve this heartbreaking mystery once and for all.
November 13, 1984. 8-year-old Tammy Belanger was on her way to school when she vanished on Court Street in Exeter. The abductor had a 6 or 7 hour head start on investigators because back then schools didn't call parents to confirm that their child was absent.
It's been one of our cases for a very long time, and we'd really like to solve it for the family and bring some closure.
An auto body repairman, Victor Wianetti, was named as a suspect in Tammy Belanger's disappearance, and while no physical evidence tied him to the case, Chief Kane is confident that he is the culprit behind her disappearance.
There was no one else that really ever rose to his level, that he was the one who committed the crime.
Wianetti, who would have turned 70 years old today, died last December in a Florida prison hospital.
They're following up on anything he might have said or anything he might have written or left behind in an attempt to find out more information as to his involvement.
Tammy's parents divorced and moved away, but Chief Kane says he talks with Mrs. Belanger about twice a year. The hope now is that people who were afraid of Wianetti might be willing to open up about what they know.
If there's someone out there that might hear us or see us talking about it that has a change of heart, I'd welcome a phone call, and we'd follow up as fast and as hard as we can.
It's been nearly 30 years, and today's headlines out of Cleveland about three young women escaping after a decade is offering new hope to Tammy Belanger's case. If you have any information, call Exeter Police. Their number is 772-1212. Reporting live, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.